Importing scripts. To import scripts into Storyboard Pro, you have to go to the Storyboard view, and from the view menu, you can import rich text format files or text format files, which is RTF or TXT files, by going to the menu option Import Caption. A browser window appears that allows you to search for a script somewhere on your computer. So I'm going to select rocketrodeoscript.rtf. And you can see that through this method that the final draft script file is grayed out. So this only allows you, once again, to import TXT or RTF files. Then I'm going to click on the Open button. And you can see that my script has been imported. So I'm just going to click in here, use Command or Control A to select all and delete. So you can also import a Final Draft 8 script by going back to the View menu and selecting Import Final Draft Script. The same browser window opens that allows you to look for an FDX file or in fact an XML file, which you can export from Final Draft 7 in order to import it into Storyboard Pro. So I'm going to select the Final Draft file and click on the Open button. And once again, you can see that the script has been imported into the project. As a quick side note, you can also copy text from pretty much any source and paste it directly into the script or any caption box.